Lines of symmetry. A line of symmetry is a line which divides a symmetrical shape into two exact symmetrical halves. A symmetrical shape can have one or more lines of symmetry. Some figures can have more than one line of symmetry. The first figure has two lines of symmetry. The circle has infinite lines of symmetry.